Leadoff pitch. Hit hard down the left field line. Fair. That'll get all the way to the corner. Now Ciboney rounds third. Here comes Peñagua. The throw. The relay. Not in time. The Emeralds take a 2-1 lead on a 2-run double from Sam Tiedemann. Delivers, first pitch swing, and that one's hit out to center field. Mitchell will go back to third and tack. Here comes the throw from Reed. Not in time. The Emeralds lead 3-2. Came around to score the go-ahead run. Here's a hit and run. Mitchell goes with it the other way. Perfectly executed. Mastroboni into third. The ball is bobbled out in center. They wave Mastroboni around third. He'll come in to score. The Emeralds lead 4-2.